seatbelt is securely fastened.
No driver, no small talk, just sensors, AI, and real-time data. They're not quite mainstream yet, but robo-taxis are already revving up a global race. And the fiercest competition? It's playing out between two tech superpowers, the US and China. In the US, Waymo's leading the charge. Born out of Google's self-driving project back in 2009, it now operates in multiple cities, offering fully autonomous rides with no human driver behind the wheel. Tesla's also eyeing the robo-taxi future, but with a radically different approach. No LiDAR, no radar, just cameras and AI. Elon Musk's vision-only strategy has sparked debate, but the company says this could help scale up its fleet quickly. Across the Pacific, China's contenders are multiplying. Apollo Go from Baidu boasts the largest footprint, operating in dozens of cities. Pony.ai and WeRide are also expanding fast, each pushing the boundaries of autonomous mobility. So who's winning? It's still too early to call. Waymo has key operational advantages. It runs 24/7 in all weather conditions and is scaling up its fleet. It's even begun testing in Japan. But Chinese companies are expanding more aggressively abroad. With lower costs and tighter supply chain integration, they're moving fast and far. For instance, the cost of Baidu's RT6 robo-taxi is just under $30,000. Waymo's Jaguar I-Pace, more than three times that. Cost efficiency could be China's edge in scaling globally. Interestingly, some US and Chinese firms are teaming up. Uber and Lyft have partnered with Chinese robo-taxi developers to expand into markets including the Middle East and Europe. Still, robo-taxis won't dominate overnight. Bloomberg NEF projects they'll make up just 1.4% of the global passenger fleet by 2040, but will account for 7% of total passenger kilometres, signalling high utilisation. The road ahead is autonomous, and while China is accelerating, the global race is just getting started. Annabelle Droulers, Bloomberg News.